everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm back again with the third episode of the fitness. So this is basically the third part of the warm-up series. As I have discussed that I have segregated the warm-up series into three parts, and I have already shared with you the first two parts. So if you haven't watched it yet, please go back and watch those two videos first and then come back to this video. So today I'm going to share with you some cardio exercises. So it has various benefits, and there are so many kinds of cardio exercises that you can do, and each of them have specific benefits. It helps to control the hormonal profile of the body. It helps in increasing the metabolism of the body, and most importantly, it controls diabetes. I'm sure if you have diabetes, your doctor will tell you to walk in the morning, evening, or whatever time you wish to, because it helps to control diabetes very much. And also, the most important benefit of cardio is it reduces or burns calories faster than any exercise. So without further ado, let's move on to the video.
So the first one is march, so it's very easy. I don't think I need an explanation for this one. The second one is just jogging in your place without jumping too much. Along with this, just increase the jump and try to touch your hip each time with your leg, I mean the feet. Then another variation is to like put your knees in front and jump. So the first one is jogging at your place, and then the second one is to touch your hip and then putting your knees at the front and jump. Put your hands like this and jump so that you touch your palm each time with your thigh. Hold your waist, put your right leg up, balance, and then jump. Do the same thing on your left side. So the next one is the jumping jack. Each time stretch your hands as well as your leg and then bring it closer. So each time you do this, you have to jump. So another variation is to clap upward and then put it down. Let's do the same thing again, but this time we are stretching our hands sideways. So let's get into the mountain position first. Then bring your leg forward one by one. Do it slowly first and then make it faster. So first you need to sit like this and then jump high. Sit again and jump. Sit again and jump. Now we are just going to merge last two exercises, so it's very difficult to explain this one, so I would request you all to just follow whatever is shown in the video. So in this exercise, we just need to keep our one leg behind the other one and stretch as far as possible. Each time you stretch, you need to stretch your hand as well and touch the floor. This one is again similar to the last one, where the leg movement is same, but the hand movement is putting it up and pushing backward. Each time you will feel a stretch in your torso.
So these are the few exercises that I just wanted to share with you, and there are so many kinds of cardio exercises which could not be incorporated in one video, so I will make some other video in future. So another thing, if you do not have much time to do this whole set of exercises, the best thing would be just going out for a walk or jogging, and it will help you a lot. So here I complete the three warm-up videos that I promised you guys, and in my next video I'm coming up with something new. I mean, it will be related to fitness but not related to warm-up, so you have to wait for that. Till then, take care, stay happy and stay fit.